National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flash flood warning for West Central Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, northeastern Chester County in southeastern Pennsylvania, northwestern Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania until 3 a.m. At 10:50 p.m., Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1.5 and 2.5 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 1.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar and automated gauges. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Westchester, Pottstown, Phoenixville, Percocet, Downingtown, Soderman, Collegeville, Royersford, Trapp, East Greenville, Schwanksville, and Green Lane. This includes the following highways: Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 309 and 321. Northeast Extension between mile markers 30 and 42. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding.